Couple things to talk about before we can get going yet. Just some more safety stuff. Some more stuff you're going to need to know if you're doing the course. First thing we're going to talk about these are these crab claws you got here. Like I said earlier, these are your safety lines or your primary piece of safety gear. Throughout the course, after this first zip line, you're going to climb some stairs. You'll be on some bridges and some more zip lines. And at any given point in the course, you're going to be 20 to 40 feet up in the air. And when you get on the extreme part, which most of you are doing, you're going to be 40 to 80 feet up in there. I'll watch you. I'll make sure you're clipping in something safe, make sure your claw clicks all the way, all that good stuff. All right, so then I got to move both of them though, because you notice that I got one clipped up. I can't go very far, so I'm good. I'll be, Tim and I'd say transfer two. Transfer two. Transfer two.
Oh, sorry, man. Transfer two.
Transfer two. You notice I didn't move my claw until Tim set it back. Tim might have been looking at a butterfly, spacing out, doing something.
Go, Brett. Nicely done, man.
All right, transfer one.
Transfer one.
Transfer one.
Transfer one. Transfer one.
There, not that much. Grab in front. Grab in front.
Oh.
In front. In front of the pulley.
Front.
There you go. Turn your back toward me and pull hand over hand.
Transfer two.
Transfer two.
Watch your fingers. Watch your fingers.
Yeah. My fingers.
All right, step on the platform.
I'm sorry.
That's fine.
That first one. All right, let me get your gear. Transfer one.
Transfer one.
Go.
Yeah, you definitely have your knees up like this and keep facing forward. Okay. So you go.
I didn't make it either. Nicely done, man.
All right.
Transfer one.
Transfer one.
We get you right over here.
Come on, come on, come on.
Very good.
Yeah.
Now one.
I get it.
is how high up we are.
Beautiful.
One more look. Just for looks. Bridge we went across a while ago.
Nicely done.
Cool.
Woo! There you go. Nicely done.
Whoa, Brett.
No!
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I heard her already.
I hope you don't leave your glove that way.
I'm on scene,
y'all. I'm on
scene. Oh, he
nicely done.
All right.
Transfer one.
Oh gosh.
Mine does not work.
Run up the platform, run up the platform. There you go. You got it.
There you go. How about that?
Unbelievable.